and fired up.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss. UCF takes the series. And Jeff Hakanson, for the second time in as many days, slams the door shut with his second save of the series. And UCF wins their first three-game weekend over an SEC opponent since 2001.
Well, and while you got to talk, great at-bats, and dominant pitching just like yesterday.